Let it snow.
Let it snow.
Oh my God.
Good morning. So today is actually my first day of Vlogmas.
Okay.
I'm so excited to take part in Vlogmas this year, but I know for sure I can't vlog every single day of the month. Let me not even lie to myself. So I think I'll be having like 1 to 2 vlogs every single week. Of course, I'm still going to be having my regular uploads on Saturdays, but I think that's what's going to be for now. We'll see how the entire Vlogmas goes. Hopefully I can keep up. I really want to keep up because I feel like this is going to be so much fun. So you guys better stay tuned for this.
Okay.
I sound a little bit awkward. I think I'm about to fall sick. I mean, my throat hurts so much. So I think I'll try my best to take care of myself before I get really, really into the whole winter sickness and all of those. But yeah, so today, you guys are wondering, why am I so glammed up and looking already this early morning? Like, I got my hair done. Of course, this is the same hair I had in my last video. And then I just changed the bun that I had into a drawstring ponytail. I was like, you know what? Let me try something different, more, you know, Afrocentric kind of vibe. You know, like a soft glam makeup beats. And then I'm also wearing this really, you know, nice black jumpsuit. It's super cute because the black is open. I feel like you can never go wrong in black, right? Today I'm actually going on a road trip. I was invited for the YouTube creator event here in Alberta, like in Calgary. So I was just like, you know what, since it's just like 3 hours drive, I decided to go. So I'm gonna be driving myself for the next 3 hours. This is the first time I'm actually going to be going on such a long drive. Okay, I just hope this goes well. Of course it should go well, right? You guys trust my driving skills, Abby? Yeah, I know. First of all, before I get there, I'm going to be passing through the pharmacy store to get some medications for my flu. And then I'll pass through, I think it's important to grab some coffee because I didn't get enough sleep last night. And yeah, just grab some breakfast as well. And then where else will I be going? And I'll pass through the gas station to grab some gas. And yeah, that's basically it. So let's go.
Not everybody checks when you're driving. Hey, just not this early morning, please. Oh my God, you guys, take a look at this early morning glow. Like, look at the sun just hitting me in the right places right now. Like, so the highlights. Oh my God, my nails just broke. I mean, am I even supposed to take? I'm pretty sure this one is for night. Because I don't want to be sleeping while driving, you know. Okay, this one is daytime. I don't even know how I want to be a doctor. Like, I hate drugs so bad.
Hi, can I please grab the English muffin, sausage, and egger?
Okay.
Yeah, that's it. Just the sandwich, please. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. You too. I'm so sorry. Can I please get a large coffee, triple triple?
Ooh, that's strong.
A&W has the best breakfast sandwich ever. So good. And Tim Hortons has the best coffee. I'm just saying.
So you guys, I'm gonna get going right now. I'm basically done all the errands that I plan to do today. I'll be there at 1:47 p.m. The event starts at 2 p.m. But I'm just gonna do a quick prayer and just ask God to come take control of this entire trip because this is my first time traveling this long of a distance. So in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Lord Jesus, I ask you that you come and take absolute control of this entire journey. May you be the driver of this vehicle. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Bossy, bossy, Godfather, man a OG, man a half humble, man a bossy, fling a rag a rhythm.
Good morning. So today is day 2 of Vlogmas. I'm so excited. Like, damn, like, I'm actually keeping up to this. Like, look at me keeping up with Vlogmas.
Okay.
I literally just woke up and I'm just like, damn, I have a bunch of stuff to do today. I came back from Calgary yesterday. I spent a night over at Calgary. So I came back yesterday afternoon at about 12:30 p.m. So I slept, I got enough rest. The YouTube event was really good. Like, I really learned a lot from that event, things I actually never even knew about. I'm currently furnishing my studio room. I moved into this apartment about 7 months ago in May, but then when I moved in, there were so many things going on. I was having my graduation. I also went back home. We just furnished like the important places of the house. That's like the bedroom, the dining area. And yeah, that was basically all we did. And we just left the living room for like Black Friday. We're like, you know what? We'll get good discounts. And we actually did. Like, we got a TV on a really, really good price. We got everything on really good deal. The sale was good. The sale was really good. But yeah, so today I'm just basically going to wait for those packages to come in. The TV already came in, so I'm going to start unboxing them and then setting everything up. I'm so excited to see how the sitting room is going to turn out. But I'm so happy. Like, I can't wait for the entire living room to come together. Because then again, I wasn't in any hurry. I'm currently in no hurry to furnish anything, so I was like, you know what, I might as well just take my time. Hey guys, before we get into the whole unboxing and furnishing part of that sitting room, I'm just going to go ahead to brush my teeth because I'm pretty sure you guys can smell my stinky breath, make some breakfast, and then we'll get going.
I can just get a signature anywhere in the open for me, please. Thank you so much. Have a great day.
No. Oh, ooh. Who's calling me?
Hello, it's just you from Nando'S. May I speak with Adanna?
Yeah, this is Adanna.
Hi, I'm calling you about your order at Nando'S Kitchen. The restaurant is telling me that they don't have Roman lettuce for the salad that you requested.
What about coleslaw?
Okay, so it will be coleslaw instead of the Caesar salad, right?
Yeah. Sure, thanks, bye. Sorry, Jesus Christ, amen. The serious worker. So the couch is actually from JYSK. That's where I got the couch from. I still need to get like more pillows. I only have one pillow, which is one random four. It feels so good. White pillow that I got from, I don't remember where I got it from. It's been a while. I got it like a couple months ago. I saw it, I liked it. So I was like, you know what, let me just buy it now that I'm seeing it. Because you know what's funny? Like, the time you need something and you go to look for it, you wouldn't find it. So whenever I see something that I like, I just pick it up because I don't know if I'll find it the day I'm actually looking for it. You know what I mean? So that was actually how I got this pillow. I was like, yeah, whenever I furnish my apartment, I'll put it in it. The couch is actually very nice. It's simple, which is what I like. It's not too big. It's just perfect size for my little space. So I think it's really good. I think my sister will love it. Comfortable as well. So you guys take a look at that. The white center rug actually matches really nice with the pillow. That was just like a random combination, but I think it worked out really nice. Look at that. Yeah, my food just came in. I ordered some Nando's. If you follow me on Snapchat, or Instagram actually, you know that I live by Nando's. I eat Nando's like as if I worked there. But like I eat this so much. Yeah, I'm excited. I ordered some corn. I got coleslaw as well. And I got some rice. And of course, chicken. I got some chicken. So everything is extra hot. I can't wait to like enter this food right now because man. Oh, this looks so good. Okay, okay. This looks so juicy. I don't think Jesus Christ, it's a lot of corn actually. I don't think I'll finish this. So what was I thinking? I think I'll just leave some for Olochi when she comes home from school. Actually. Okay, let me show you guys what the food looks like. This is a lot of food. I know I'm not going to finish. Here is my peri peri chicken in extra hot. Because I like my food hot and spicy. And then here's my coleslaw. This is my spiced rice. And then that's also the corn. It's also extra hot. This fork is not getting the job done. So I think I'll use the spoon instead. This corn is the bomb.com. I'm already full. I'll put this in the fridge and continue later. Let me get back to my... So you guys, the center table is actually from my previous apartment. I just felt like it was going to go with the entire scheme. I was going for gray, black, and white. So those are the colors I was actually going for the entire house. Although the kitchen cabinets are kind of like dark brown, but... You know, it is what it is. But the fridge and the entire appliances, I feel like they kind of like suits in the specs of the gray, black, and white. There was no need for me to get a new center table. Like, it just fits perfectly, the color, everything. I think it's just my vibe. So you guys, my sister is actually back from school. She's actually going to help me right now to set up the TV and also the TV stand and everything else, and then we'll be basically done for today.
My
is girl like this. See, what's going on? It's today Christmas.
Come on, I was in a rush.
See, my second crusade you're going for.
Yeah, we need to go out.
Party after party.
after, back it, back it after, back it after, back it.
Vlogmas. Okay, there you go. It's focusing right now. So you guys, this brings us to the end of this vlog.